I think that all the group is very, very into the training and give his best. I think that we saw that everybody not just relax in holiday, but also work a little bit because everybody is already fit. We feel it in all the run that we have done, and we feel that already in our football we are good. I think that there are a good combination already that I have done. And yeah, we hope that we continue like this and keep this this rhythm. It's always good and always a happy time. But yeah, now we are back to work. We have to focus direct on what the coach said and what he asked us. And yeah, we have to forget already this good time that we passed in holiday and come back to work. A friendly match is not really a friendly match. When we are like Milan, a club like this, we have to win everything and not say, yeah, it was just a friendly match. So we have to focus direct on all the match that is coming. Is it a friendly match or a championship match? And yeah, give everything on the field to make the supporters happy again and make this historic club grow up again. To all the fans of Milan, I want to thank them for all the support that they have done last year during this bad time. And we will do everything on the field to make you happy and to make this club grow up again. It's also a good point of me because I can play like every place on the field, and I try to do my best where the coach put me. So when I'm on the left, I try to do as good as I'm on the right. And yeah, today it worked, and I'm happy for it.